We did it, we did it. I'm probably the happiest 18-year-old in that room at the moment. It's up to the judges now, but I was very proud of them.
Proud, definitely, just thinking about how much the boys have grown and also just how far we've come. Just a bunch of islanders from South Auckland.
Our two choirs have done all that we can. It's now up to the judges to decide if it's enough to take home a prize.
I think we deserve at least a silver. To be honest, I really deserve silver. I really want a gold.
Just anxious to hear that we are either in silver or gold. Scared. Seeing as we're shaking. Like, we just wanted that person to help and say, you know, 360 gold.
Yeah, we don't want a bronze. Bronze is something we'd like to avoid.
Now on to the bronze award. We have the Sweet 16 from Aorere College, conducted by Douglas Nice.
I am pretty shocked. Just standing there, didn't want to move, but then when Mr. Nice pushed me, I was like, God, it is them.
Yeah, it was a kick in the guts, but we made mistakes, so we got what we deserved, I'm sure.
I could see they were crying and tears coming down, especially from the girls.
I'm really shocked. I'm dumbfounded, like I'm just speechless.
I was mad. Sweet 16 didn't deserve bronze, honestly.
We should have got at least silver. I think bronze wasn't a placing for us, and yeah, I think everybody was down because of that.
Front row from Aorere College, William and Nene Panti.
I'm thinking bronze. Like, what the hell, bronze?
I was pretty shocked, really.
I felt cheated, sort of, just that we gave it our all, you know, to make it there and then to give our best performance and still get third.
But it's not all over yet.
Next, the Oahi Kore Māori Performance Award. This award is presented for the best performance of a work using a Māori text. This year, eight choirs entered the Oahi Kore Māori Performance Award, which goes to the Sweet 16 for their performance.
We've given it our best, but it wasn't enough to win a gold.
I feel very bad for them, I do. But at the same time, they should be very proud. And I feel proud for them. They were two of the top choirs in the country. To get to nationals is a great honor.
We worked so hard. I reckon we could have at least had a silver. But at least we got the Māori Award. I was really happy with that.
It's an achievement to get bronze. It's not like we didn't try at all. And like, whatever happened, happened. I thought we should have been happy, but I think some of them broke down because they were expecting too much, but there's nothing wrong with that.
Bronze, oh, I expected more, but in the end, judges call, and judges know best. Gutted, but not that gutted. I'm happy, I'm proud of them. Like, this is the first time front row, the name front row has been here, and we left our mark on that stage. When I did the haka with those boys, I didn't care. All I knew was behind me. That was my boys. My boys were right behind me. And that stage was ours.
It's been a heck of a journey with these boys from day one till now. A lot of good memories, emotional memories, funny as hell memories. And these boys will forever be a part of my life. I love every single one of them.
Pride and Aorere College.
They're part of a family at Aorere. They're part of a family as a part of the Sweet 16, a long tradition. And they'll take that with them for the rest of their lives.
I think I gained two new families.
We were tight before, but after all of this, I'll probably never see the boys the same.
These boys, they're part of my family, and each one of them mean a lot to me.
Our goal is touching people's hearts. Like, we actually made a few people cry.
It's enabled me to be different. You don't get a lot of brown people singing classical music.
I just learned to never give up, especially because of the example of Mr. Nice. Like, no matter how many times we fall down, we just have to get straight back up.
Just makes you think that you can do whatever you want, you know, if you have the time and effort and the talent to do it.
Beginning of the year, I was like that shy type of girl, like, oh my God, I don't want to sing in front of people. But now, like, ever since we made it to nationals, it's like, yeah, I want to get up there and sing.
So do I look at that one or that one?
Look straight at the camera, yeah.
Which one? Because there's two.
And clap.
Choirs are called the Sweet 16, the front row. Sorry.
Like Penny said, we do have a gold, and that gold is in Felicity's tooth.
I think you're still going up, and as a choir master,
for the decibels.
People learn this in choir.
Oh, is it going to be like bloopers at the end? No way!